And then my last question was around the admissions and the admission cycle. Again, something that I'm hearing a lot, but when I think about it, I don't really understand like when it starts, when it stops, when a late application is considered, when it's not. And I'm in Canada as well, so I don't know if that's different. But if you could just explain that to me a little bit, it'd be really helpful.
Yeah, sure. Things can be a little bit different in Canada than in the US, and I don't know all the specifics.
Okay.
My understanding for the American context is that applications typically open in September, approximately, and then anytime now in the cycles, anytime September through December is actually relatively early, and that's really started this year with COVID, and it may continue. We'll see. But things have been generally pretty spread out. And then February is kind of in the middle. And then after February would be late. Now for the Canadian context, it's a little bit earlier typically. So there might be deadlines in January or February, but I would look into each individual school to ask them about that. Thanks for tuning into the show. Please subscribe if you haven't done so already to be notified of new episodes as I release them. And feel free to reach out if you need anything at all as you move forward with your prep. I'm happy to help however I can. In the meantime, I wish you all the best and take care.